مالك عملنا هاي الطريق ولا شو ها؟ شو هاي المنيكة ها؟ وشو هاي الأخوة ها؟ جيت بالسيارة لهاي الطريق كله من هون لهون، وين كنت أنت ها؟ بتفكر بدك تخلص؟ بدك تخلص؟ ها؟ ولا وين كنت؟ ها؟ كنت تحت الأرض عم أقول لك.
وين هي؟
وين هي؟ بسألني وين هي؟ أنت بتسألني وين هي؟ تعال تفرجيك وين هي، تعال تعال، الله يكون معك. وين هي؟ بدك تقول لي وين هي؟
فاروق خلص
فاروق خلص ها فاروق خلص
هاي
هذا الأخوة هذا الأخوة عم أقول لك ها ها أنا كنت تحت الأرض عم أقول لك تحت الأرض ها
قلت لك شو ما بدك
اطلب شو ما بدك شو بدي أطلب منك ها الله يفرجينا هاي اليوم إذا بدي أطلب شي منك أنت يا كلب فاروق ما كرمالك فاروق راح أوكي طارق مات خلص روحك وانا بعد ما اخلص روحي ها يلا
خنزير
Hi, it's Gabriel. Yeah, I'm just on my way to the airport to surprise my daughter. An Audi? Stolen. Okay, I'll call you later. don't have any time for you tonight, you fucking bastard. You stupid fucking phone! I need fucking reception! For fuck's sake! This is not happening. Has our sleeping beauty finally woken up?
My hand.
What's wrong with it?
My hand is numb. My hand is numb. My hand is numb. I can hardly feel it anymore.
What do you want to do? Pick your nose? Use your other hand.
Please. Take the handcuffs off.
The fuck I will.
I'm dying.
You a doctor?
You don't need to be a fucking doctor to see that the hand is turning blue.
Let me know when it turns black. Doctor. It doesn't move. Not an inch. Are you looking for something? The battery's empty. I tried it already.
Don't you have your own phone?
Doesn't have reception.
Great. And now?
We wait.
Would you please loosen the fucking handcuffs?
Why? Has your hand turned black already? Doctor?
I'm serious. My hand is dying.
Me too. Now shut the fuck up. Because of you, we got in this mess in the first place.
You shouldn't have followed me.
I'll loosen them when we're out of here. Or when the gangrene sets in.
Hello, Paul. How are you? Ah, flat was all right. Yeah, I had my phone turned off. Ah, I brought all the paperwork with me. It's gonna be a lot of work tomorrow. You know how it is. Yeah, but first I'm gonna go home and take a nice shower. Okay, I'll talk to you later. Take care. Ciao.
Please, take off the handcuffs. Please. Together, it would be a lot easier. Hey, Grandpa. Hey. Hey, stop fucking around. Hey, are you there? Old man. Can you hear me? Are you there? I said stop fucking around! Hey! Hey, old man, you don't hear me? You don't hear me? I said stop fucking around! I said stop fucking around!
Listen!
Sorry, but why don't you listen, huh? Are you okay? Hey.
Where did you go? Hey, Paul. Yeah, I left the house now. Yeah, I'm sorry, I forgot the phone in the car. Nope, we didn't talk. I tried calling him, but either his phone's off or he's no reception. Why are you asking? Have you tried calling his house? I'm pretty sure he just turned off the phone and disconnected the landline. He does that sometimes. Do you want me to check up on him? Okay. Then I'll stop by the office later. No, don't wait. I'll grab a bite to eat on my way. Bye.
Thanks for sharing. I'm sorry, I didn't realize. I got so comfortable down here on the floor, I completely forgot that it's been a long time since I last had a drink.
Stop crying, old man. Next time it's your turn, okay?
Ah, you're way too generous. How long are you going to keep on doing that?
Doing what?
Leaving your footprints all over the place.
What the fuck are you talking? What footprints?
What I mean is, don't you have any bright ideas about how to get us out of here? Look, we've got to get out of this place. This is no shopping mall. There's no janitor or security man will come by at night. We have to get that damn door open or we'll rot in here.
The door wouldn't open. I tried already everything. It's stuck.
I know that. We've got to find another way to get out of here, or we've got to try and get help.
Nobody will hear us screaming. The walls are too thick.
Forget it. I've already tried that. There's no reception here.
What are we going to do now?
Why don't you try putting my battery in your phone? Or switching the SIM cards? Let me try it. I know a bit about those things. Maybe I can connect the batteries together.
Tell me how to do. I will do it.
No, I can't tell you how to do it off the top of my head. I gotta be able to see the phones. And you gotta be careful. One mistake and you could fuck both phones. Give me the key for the handcuffs. Put the phones over there. Don't worry, you have the gun. Once I'm done with the phones, you can handcuff me again.
Okay, old man. But don't do anything stupid, old man.
I can't open these batteries with my bare hands. I need something thin or something sharp. Can you find something? Comes a moment of truth. Yeah.
What did you do? Just an emergency call.
Look, I didn't say I was a telephone engineer. There's just no reception in here.
Okay, let's take it somewhere else.
Maybe you noticed that the way the batteries are connected together is very unstable. One false move and both batteries could be fucked. Look, why don't we try calling the fire department? They are not the police. You have the gun. Once they get us out of here, you can vamoose.
No way. Forget about that. I'm sure they are connected to the police.
They are not connected. You call the fire department, they get us out of here, and you just fuck off. Everything will be okay, all right?
Bullshit, never ever. They will call the police just for being here. We're not allowed to be here, forget? Anyway, we need another plan.
Look, stop making up these stupid stories. We've got to get out of here some way or other. Or are you getting all the mess? You want to set
up
home?
Shut the fuck up. Shut the fuck up. Go back. Go back in your corner. Take the handcuffs. Hey, give me the key.
Hi, Dana. What's up?
I checked Gabriel's apartment. He's not there.
You want me to send somebody over and take care of the door?
Nah, that's all right. I got a key. It didn't look like he packed or anything to go anywhere, so I don't know. He must have been there recently. When was the last time you talked to him?
2 days ago.
Yeah, and did he tell you what he was working on?
Not that I remember. You think he's in trouble?
I don't know. It's not like him to just disappear without letting us know.
Let me check out his computer and see what I can find, yeah? I'll get right back to you.
I need to know what he was working on, okay?
Okay, bye.
Hold on. Take it easy. What are you thinking of?
I tried to open the door. I should have done this before.
Forget it. It's a stupid idea. You'll get one of us killed. The bullet will bounce back and fuck you up the ass.
Shut up. Stop talking bullshit, old man.
Are you fucking crazy? It's simple physics. The door is made of heavy metal. Why do you think we couldn't get it open in the first place? It weighs more than half a ton.
Go back. Stay away from me. Go back.
Look, calm down. Okay, calm down. I'm not going to hurt you. I'm not going to hurt you.
Go back. Stay away from me.
Okay, okay.
Stop talking.
Okay.
Stop talking. Stop talking.
Can I call you back? Okay.
Thank you.
Hello?
Hey, it's me.
What's going on?
I just finished going through his shit. I couldn't find anything.
So what now?
Where would he have gone?
Can you get a location on a cell phone?
Dana, I need a court order for that.
Come on, you're well connected. Try to do something.
All right, I'll see what I can do.
Thanks, you're a sweetheart. Yeah, I'm on my way to my mom's.
Okay, you do that. Bye.
You won't need your fucking inhaler. Don't worry.
Haven't you noticed? We are fucked. Nobody's gonna come by here and help us out. And sitting down on our asses isn't gonna help either. We could have been out by now, but some little piece of shit round here didn't want to call the fire department, did they?
I am a little piece of shit. I didn't close the door in the first place.
You stupid moron! It's because of you we're in here in the first place. Do you think I followed you in here because I wanted to? Fuck no!
You shouldn't follow me. What was the big, great idea fucking around with the fucking phones? Because of you, we are in this fucking situation.
You are taking the piss, aren't you? You know it yourself. You tried it. There's no reception here. If you want to call your mama, you've got to go outside.
Shut the fuck up!
And what? What are you going to do with that thing, Sonny? Huh? You're going to shoot me? Can't you stand it when someone tells you the truth? Huh? Go on. Pull the trigger. Do it now. Kill me and show the world what a big boy you are. Then that door will open all by itself. Just by...
What the fuck are you talking? What the fuck are you talking, huh? Didn't see my girl for the last 2 years. We will marry on Monday. She's in the tank of my car and probably she's dead. And you're fucking my brain? What the fuck are you talking, you little piece of shit, huh? You fucking my brain, you fucking my brain, you stupid old man! What the fuck are you talking?
Take these cuffs off. Come on. Come on. Uncuff me and put down that gun. Uncuff me. Take them off. You'll not manage it by yourself. You need my help.
Hey, thanks for doing this for me. Yeah. Okay, so you got a pencil? The number is 555-7324-996. Now, I want you to trace it back 24 to 28 hours. What? No, it should be somewhere in the city. Yeah. All right, thank you very much, and I owe you one this time.
You can't do it on your own. We have to do it together. Come on. Okay.
Hey.
Hey, it's me. She didn't know anything either. Last time she saw him was on my birthday.
Oh, shit.
Okay. Did you get a location on his phone yet?
Yeah, I'm working on it. It's not gonna be exactly legit. I'm cashing in favors as we speak, by the way.
Great, man. So you do have friends?
Yeah, he's trying to get a position right now. According to Gabriel's provider, the last time his phone was on was somewhere inside the 14th district.
You're the best. I'm on my way.
Hey, Dana, hold on a second. You just stop, drink a cup of coffee, and wait.
No, I'm almost there now.
All right, take care of yourself then.
Yeah, I'll call you when I'm there.
Okay, bye.
Bye.
And now, what's the plan to open the door?
Simple physics.
Oh, yeah. I already heard about that.
All we need is some kind of a leverage. Down there.
Okay, if you think this will work.
Well, we need a bit more leverage there. To lift the door. Can you find something like this?
What's your name, old man?
Gabriel.
Tarek.
Looks good.
Thank you.
I found the car. Right there, where they tracked the cell phone for the last time. On the terrain from the old refinery. Damn him. Listen, I'll go in there and take a look around. Is backup on the way? I'm sorry, I can't. He's in trouble, and I'll help him, okay? And that's why I'm going in there right now.
Damn, you are right. We can open this fucking door. We got it.
Hey, what the fuck are you doing? If you're gonna drop it like that, give me a warning, will ya?
Wake up. Come on. Come on. Come on. Hey. Hey, wake up. Wake up. Come on.
Yeah. Forensic sealing off the crime scene right now. No idea. According to the medicals, they've already been lying there. Day two. Apparently he was strangled to death.
You're fucking my brain!
The other guy tried to shoot the lock with his gun, but got hit severely in his stomach by his own bullet. Some gland stuff. Bled to death.
You bastard. You were right.
Thank you. It's fine.